In the town of Belfont, in Ireland, there's a learned physician. He goes by the name of Everard Sinclair. He's got a brother who, misled by fine but wild imagination, raised him far, far above the interests of common life. He squandered away his small inheritance. Long roved through the world, wrapped in poetic vision, foretelling, as he pretended, to those who would hear him. Camioli was the name he had assumed.